spin. What we do is quickly set this foot forward and just put this one back. So it's like that. And then bring this one on the toe. Like that. Bring it like that. The leg almost horizontal, not exactly, but. And then swing it around. And you put it, you're putting this foot on the side. So from the sides like this. Like that. You're spinning around on your toe on this one and your heel on this one. And you're back in the stone position where you were facing when you first started. Bring this one around. So I'll do it slow. It'd be hard though. Like that. Step, bring across, do it like this. Yeah, like that. Step, bring across, from the side of your foot, spin around the toe and the heel, both, and then bring it around the rest of the way. For the long spin, this one. Went out of the camera then. Exactly the same, but the side, this foot comes around like that. It goes past this one spins around on the toe. This foot has to clip onto that one. So actually you're just sliding, you're just spinning around on this foot, you're not you keep this one off the floor. And then bring it up and spin around. Same one on the spin, you know, the upper body movement. When you're doing that, it's you can put just one hand like that, just in front, and then bring this one around so it's just like. And you put it, then you when you spin around, putting your hands together. From the back, it's like this. From the joint, it's like this. Then join. Just put your hand on your other arm. That's for the long spin, if you want to do that, just keep it like that. For the short one, it's like this. Just for 360, it's like that. This foot, this arm, just stays on that and just. After the spin, you're back in the side position like that. So this one's good around like this. Good. And then back.